Chinese state media report that has tanked gaming stocks. I want to get straight over to Eunice Yoon, who joins us from Beijing with the latest. Eunice.
Thanks, Andrew. Well, that state media report has reappeared online with much softer language. So earlier today, the journal that's linked to this state-run news agency, Xinhua, now has a headline that reads, "Online gaming grows into industry worth hundreds of billions of yuan." So much more toned down, much more plain vanilla compared to the very harsh, inflammatory language that the journal had used earlier today when they called video games opium of the mind, as well as electronic drugs for kids, which then triggered a sell-off in Tencent as well as other gaming stocks. That particular journal also had singled out Tencent, which derives about a third of its revenue from gaming and has a very popular title called Honor of the Kings. Because of this much softer tone, it's really raising expectations here that Beijing is really trying to send a message that it's sensitive about the fact that this is having an impact on investors, especially after the securities regulator had messaged to the SEC that it hopes to improve the transparency and communication for around these types of policy decisions for different industries in order to provide greater predictability for investors.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.